beginning of an adventure that ends in tragedy. Hot air balloons are fueled on Catalina Island for a race to the California mainland. Two gas tanks feed the flame that keeps the big bags aloft. Today, the grim finger of fate is pointed at Mrs. Barbara Keith, a 42-year-old grandmother from Hartford, Connecticut. She dons an inflatable life jacket as she prepares her craft for the overseas race. Mrs. Keith says she took up the sport to become as free as the wind, and on each voyage she carried a good luck mascot. Today, high winds are shifting rapidly, but all the contestants take off on schedule. It is Mrs. Keith's last flight. The big bags get away at timed intervals. One of the entrants is famed balloonist Don Piccard, who is following in the footsteps of his noted father and his uncle. But the gaiety of the day is soon ended. Only one man is able to make it to the mainland. Six others had to be rescued from the sea because of gusty winds. Mrs. Keith was never seen alive again. Her body was found 2 days later, still strapped in the seat beside her submerged balloon.